terrible. But it is a daily reality for a woman born in this slum. There is no escape. When I am shot down on the street tomorrow, they do so with women in my country, then it is no coincidence, it is a recovery from disobedience or sin. I just have to read headline, I know enough,